New here at 5, we're learning more about a discovery in far north suburban Libertyville. Early Saturday morning, someone found skeletal remains in the 1800 block of Hollister Drive and additional bones in a nearby wooded area. During an autopsy today, the Lake County coroner determined the body was a woman. No word yet on how she died. Police are now trying to identify her. Detectives say they do not believe there is a threat to the community.